having the wire stripped on both ends make it very easy for this end being used for the battery interrupter, and then taking the other end and grabbing a hold of the two wires because it's already been slit, and pulling it back about 3 inches. And this will be used when we get into switch making.